Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Today I'm going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to try. This is what I failed the other day, but now I figured out how to do it. So you pour a puddle first, and then you put your bottom of your bottle down. And then you pour your paint over, because you've got to have paint in the middle for this technique. Kind of like a bottom bottle bloom. So I'm gonna give it a whirl. I saw Tracy, Reid do it. And it looked kind of cool, so I hope I can do it the same, or similar anyway. So this is a Van Dyke brown. It's the bottom of a pop bottle. I think this is a mini pop bottle. My paints, these are actually my bloom paints, so they're mixed with my bloom pouring medium. I'm sure you could do it with Floetrol mixture too. I just wanted to try these colors, and they were already mixed, so. I don't have much gold left. Oh no. Let's see if I can get some more gold. I have some gold Floetrol mixture, so I'll just put that in here and use it. I just want to put it in my little jar just to make sure the consistency is good. That seems pretty good. So I'll pour this over. I think I'll put, this is a Lavender Frost by DecoArt. DecoArt Extreme Sheen. This is a permanent red violet. Do one more layer of each color, and that should be enough, I think. bubbles there. I'm not going to add the brown anymore. I think I'm just going to do the gold. That's the end of the gold. Excuse me. Actually, I could squirt some on. Excuse me. Some purple. The red, and then I'm done. Excuse me. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit of this down. This is cell activator. I'm going to blow it down. Okay, so I'm going to pick this up. I was hoping more color would come in. Okay, so now do one in the middle. No, I don't have. I have gold, this gold. Let's hope I can blow this out enough. I think I'm gonna add a little some paint around. Now I'm going to put my cell activator in here, and I'm going to use my little mini blower. Colors are so pretty. So now I'm going to just tilt it to my tray. So it's like a bottom bottle bloom. Oh, I know, she spun hers. I don't think my spinner, I could try it, I guess. Where is my spinner? I was here a minute ago. See if my spinner will work. Since I washed it, it doesn't seem to spin too fast anymore. I'm gonna have to get a new one, I think. So. It's almost at the end. There. There. I think this is awesome. I love it. I absolutely love it. I can't get that last corner. This one very well, did I? Only thing I don't like. The little white dots. Stick something in it. And they should disappear. I'll just stick my finger here. I don't want to spin it anymore. I didn't get my color all the way to the end, but it's okay. See if I can lift it now. Look at that. That's gorgeous. I love it. Thanks, Tracy, for the idea. I'm going to do some more of these. And look at those pretty colors. So it's a bottom bottle bloom spin. Look at that. Have a great day, everybody. And come back to Carol's Art Room for some more exciting ideas. I'm trying to get out of my bloom tile making, but I just love doing blooms. So this is a bit different, and this is on a, I think this is 6x6 little canvas. All right, have a great day and come back to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye. Hi everybody, I came to see my dried results and they're looking pretty awesome. How shiny that is. So pretty. I love the shine. Look at those pretty cells. Turned out awesome. I love this technique. I'll be doing more. If you like my video, come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll take you in for a close-up. Pretty awesome. I love it. Thanks for watching. Bye.